It means the former Sears Superstore here sits empty. Many others across the country have closed too. Macy's stores are also closing, but so far, the one at the Mills is staying.
It's very sad. They never developed all the stuff that they said was going to happen.
It's just getting people to invest in the right things in the right time, and hopefully we can get people to come in and help us out.